Second part of Shen's Gift, up to the second level. We've moved up a bit. Looks like we have some turrets up ahead of us. Looks like... Lily is the only one who can see it. I get a shot on one of them, 100%. So I'm gonna prefer this one first.
Fatality.
Let's get him on Overwatch, see what happens.
Guardia! Affirmative! Covering eye!
Vindabai! I'm on it!
Yep.
Getting a much stronger read on the source of your father's transmission, Lily. Almost as if he wants us to find it.
Another keen observation. How is it possible humanity
lost
the
shot? Let's get on.
Shen, isn't there some sort of mute button on this thing?
Enemy destroyed!
Shot there. Someone else needs to reload. Yeah. Let's get Stefan up.
Locked and loaded!
I believe there are some trap doors there, but push up for... let's see. There's a ladder there, so if we push all the way up, should be safe.
Und los geht's!
Let's see, probably gonna have a couple of guys. Let's see if they'll... Okay, let's take the ladder up. So we'll keep them covered.
Schon unterwegs!
The guys on the high ground, they'll go on the right. We have that roof flooded. Get Emily up there. Let's get him back a bit.
Affirmative! Moving out!
Shot on something.
Position confirmed.
It's got the high ground in the corner. No shot though. That's right.
Let's
get Sprint, so pushing up the big gun. Thomas already took a shot.
Heading out.
Lights are slow. Come on, Overwatch again.
I'm covering. On Overwatch. Scanner gebiet.
Hallo, zeigt euch!
Second only to my own creation, Father had one other.
Hello, Julia.
A prototype unlike anything the world had ever known. A body meant to be paired with an equally adept mind. My own.
That was a lot.
Trust me, if that were Dad's true intention, it would have happened by now.
Perhaps today is that day.
Let's get a thumper. Let's get some cover in front.
Voy hacia ese lugar.
Which I don't think there is.
Close gates!
Left side. Ernst, push up. Oh, getting scanned. Right side. Frieda.
Bestätigt!
Great names. That was good. Emily, push all the way up on the right side also.
I'm on the move!
Cover.
I'm out of here.
Let's push up as much as we can.
I'm all over it.
Stefan. Some action here. Let's see if get Thomas and Frey. Let's get him on.
Solid copy.
Behind this block. Keep eye on his ammo. He just went out of the room. Wasn't expecting that, but that's fine. Just going on watch real quick.
I'm on overwatch. Poniéndome en guardia.
Scanning.
Bin dabei.
Gebe Feuerschutz.
Yet activating the device has proven difficult, even for me. Of all organics, you possess the key to unlocking the true potential of his design, Lily. You alone can activate the prototype. You alone can free me.
Let's get Shannon.
Why the hell would we want to do that?
Don't let your allies dissuade you, Lily. There's no reason for your life to end here. Activate the device and you can still go home. I am not Advent. Save your world. It matters not to me.
Let's push the button.
So this is it. What that thing has been ranting about.
You've come this far. All you have to do is link my systems for the transfer. There is no need for further conflict.
Shen, tell me you're not actually listening to this thing.
This was definitely Dad's design.
Identity. Shen, Lily, awaiting impression.
No! Impossible! This cannot be what Father wanted!
Something tells me this is exactly what he wanted.
Identity confirmed. Initiating boot protocol.
Activated the Spark prototype. It also means that in all likelihood, I am no longer with you. It was always among my greatest fears that I would leave you alone in this world.
You didn't.
I had hoped this day would never come. But since the loss of the commander, the XCOM project has suffered. Our latest reports indicate we cannot hold space much longer. To that end, I have accelerated the development of the Spark robotic prototype. I believe that someday this machine will prove pivotal to humanity's survival. Though the unit is not ready for manufacturing, this prototype has been coded for one specific task. It will protect you, perhaps better than I ever could. For of all I have seen and accomplished in this life, Lily, there is one thing I know for sure. You are my greatest gift to this world.
That's quite the call to action.
Shen, it's flooding the outer chambers with some kind of gas.
An extremely powerful and very painful gas. I've seen this particular variety reduce berserkers to tears before death. on several occasions, the prototype would still be mine.
Imminent threat detected. Activating clean room protocols. Please remain inside for your protection.
You heard him. Get in that room.
Verstanden. Bewege mich zum Ziel.
Alright, let's get everyone in the room.
They see me rolling. They hate it.
Moving to designated positions.
Let's get some firepower.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
I'm on it. Na los, zeigt euch.
Mir geht nichts.
Scanning. Moving to Overwatch.
Detecting secondary life support systems nearby. This gas presents no hazard to my systems. Attempting to neutralize threat.
Starting to like this thing already.
I wouldn't get used to its company. I fully intend on walking out of here in that body.
Full turret.
Schon unterwegs.
Sometimes I wonder what things would have been like had XCOM not failed so miserably in defending against the aliens. Had I not been taken, who knows what I might have become.
Bomb has been planted.
Two more victims. Two more.
I can't say I'm entirely surprised by your hesitance to assist me. That was the projected outcome in nearly 40% of my simulations.
Atmospheric controls have been restored. Ventilation systems at 100%. The room is now safe for entry.
We've got everything we need here. Let's go.
The elevators near the atmospheric control console provide direct access to the roof.
Thank you for announcing your next move. And I am the flawed program.
Elevator system.
For the moment. I suppose with the aliens having decimated your world, most of you probably don't even have a next of kin to notify. Does that make you angry?
No, can't see.
It's your house!
These guns are terrible. Get out of here.
I thought I was above such things, but I believe you are actually starting to piss me off. The sensation is quite pleasing. Thank you. You will all still die, however, of course.
Get out of here, Emily.
I'm getting pretty good at this. Almost out of ammo.
Moving to Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Survived significantly longer than my earlier estimations. If I didn't have a near endless supply of units at my disposal, I might actually start to worry. You're running out of places to go, Lily. It's a long way down from the top.
That dropped from the ceiling. It's close, so it's far. Well, jump jet has been cool.
At one time, I considered leveling this tower just to see if anyone would notice. I wonder if you would notice today.
Let's make sure everyone can get out of here. Let's get some bark. Right elevator.
On the move.
The far on the left.
Run if you wish, but you're not leaving this tower alone.